Inside the cathedral, there is a chapel dedicated to the four saints. Do you know of them? Saint Indec, Saint Macule, Saint Keyhole, and...
Saint Cethlin! Who is your favorite, Professor?
Now the...
What is she up to do? Man, I wish there was a wee bit more there, you know, with that.
The cathedral. Oh, Professor. Oh, me too.
I just wish there was a wee bit more going on with that, Right, I'm not talking to people that don't need to be talked to. That's what I mean about this thing, man. You're just pissing... Like, I'm not even looking where I'm going. I'm just looking to get to the dude who needs spoken to. Take these. If you're busy, don't mind.
Are you sure?
Nice. I'm just trying to get all the good ones on our side. We need Hilda. Well, not really. I just like Hilda, you know? Fuck. We need you. Oh boy. Right, so I forgot about them. I have defo forgot. Resistance, charm, HP, strength, magic, dex, speed. Can we really no get defense? It's not like we're gonna like, even if we like miss a stat booster or something, it's not a big deal. I don't really care. I'm just trying to remember that if you could actually get defense stat boosters. Obviously no. Right, how do I just get some fucking flowers again? Holy shit. I'll need to try and get some roses or something so we can give them to, like, Lysithia, spam her with them, you know? And then she'll come on the team quicker, you know? Man, did I used to buy all these intermediate seals? Part of me feels like I did.
Please come again.
Fuck, I cannot remember shit. Yeah, because then the next week we'll get another bunch of them.
Welcome.
Alright, let's just buy them. I feel like it's the good shit.
This one?
Could be wrong.
Thank you.
Just
please
get them,
again.
You know. Could be a bad mistake. I cannot remember.
Eating deli- yummy.
No real rush on Hilda.
Others as a learning these.
Okay. See how that goes. I really do feel like they need Deathblow. You know, so like we need this D plus in Axis as far as I'm concerned. So who needs it? Dimitri needs it. Felix needs it. Sylvain doesn't need it. She needs it, that's what I mean. But what other thinking we have them work on? See, once I've done all this thinking, no, I only need to think about it again, so it's not as bad as it looks. It's not going to be like this forever, but it is one of the things I don't like about Three Houses when I come back to it. I just overthink it, you know? And I miss just playing. I think what we're going to do is just spam axes with these characters. Get them done. Get this D plus out the way for as many people as we can. I did not Google this.
Ah, I see it now.
No. I remember, like, your house suffer at the start because you're too busy trying to recruit people. If you want to do it efficiently, like, get Lysithia and that. Which is actually kind of bad for us looking at it now, but hopefully it'll work out. Like I say, I think it's really easy to overcomplicate it, you know. Raphael's birthday? I've not got any money! This game looks really nice on a smaller screen. Like, I usually played it on a TV, you know. Big, huge TV. Alright, so, what's the script here again? That's what I mean. Instead of like buying bloody intermediate seals, we probably should have bought some bloody lances, like, you know. Did we didn't they break one, no. Right, do we want to be hitting gambits?
We're at your side. It's our chance to prevail.
Oh no! Really? Oh man, what a great start to this game. We'll take that, Ash. Nice one.
You never had a chance.
Dudes and bushes. Fine. Nice one, Dudu. Dudu. Dudu being useful. I've got three dudes coming down. No big deal. Oh, really? Can we stop hiding in bushes? Fuck, man. Especially, you know, this all kind of went to pot because we missed an 80% gambit there. It's fucking upsetting, mate. Let's see how that goes. It's good. It's a good job they're easy to kill, you know. I had a higher hit rate though. Know the best. Nice one.
I like how this feels.
Would I like some defense? Da-da-da-da-da. It's a good job these guys suck. You got any more heals? She's got heals. We need to spam them all. Nobody need healing. Heal that.
Thank you.
I was just like thinking how hard this is going to be if we can't do ox battles. Because there's no way,
you never had a chance.
Like getting up axe rank and shit like that. Nice. Kill him with that.
Is that all? I must keep aiming.
That's a decent one. I like what I see. Hmm. 2000G. Well, I need a new lance. Plus, I forget about Divine Pulse. It's not as if we're no using Divine Pulse in this game. Let's no take the piss here. This isn't like other Fire Emblems where I honestly, you didn't need Divine Pulse. But like in this game, I feel like Divine Pulse is there for a reason because of fucking ambush reinforcements, actually. And this, they're kind of crazy in this game, the ambush reinforcements. So no, the game's no based. Game's balanced around Divine Pulse, I think this one is. Whereas the other ones weren't. You know, I definitely get that impression because I've done a lot of those levels on previous Fire Emblems because the levels tell you like how to like go about them, you know? Like, that's what I mean. Now, what have we got here? We've got Ash, who's happy, but I'm not happy, he's happy. So who's needing, who's more important? Almost everybody. Right, I want two lances. Maybe I should have a training lance instead of just iron lance. They're so much more cheaper. Whose birthday is it? Mercedes? I mean, she's already on the team. We're wasting money. So just calm down.
Professor.
Defo upset. I can't believe this game only gets 88 viewers on Twitch. How's this game no got like a consistent viewer base? I mean, I don't know. I mean, maybe Fire Emblem is still no hugely popular, even though they sell well. Three Houses sold really well. I just find it hard to believe there's no like a big person. Fire Emblem's quite a small community. If I had to say, there's no many people that make videos and do let's plays and stuff. There's just no many. Some of the more famous YouTubers, you know. It's quite affected who plays the games on YouTube and shit. Like I said, small community on YouTube. Look at how many people are watching this game right now. No, including me, but as a game, it's one of the more lowest ones, and it was back even when I was streaming it when it was first out. And that was like at the time it was at its most popular, you know? Let's get this out. Gotta probably try and kill everything and get as much XP as we can here and really optimize. Kicking the shit out of Felix, actually. It's not even fair. Level 9. Level 2. Yeah, I mean, like, Madden in early games is actually quite fucked up. It's not that annoying, it's just... Gotta play this really lame, you know? Like, let's see how much damage he's doing it to do. I couldn't even be bothered checking. 10. Not bad. Ooh, nice one, Do. You're not on the team. Okay. You fought well. You gotta be careful. That's what I mean with this. Like, then we gotta back it up when these three come in, and I'm pretty sure these three. Right, we're taking this. Thing is, they're not actually like really good hit rates either. Yeah.
You weren't ready.
And then we got this here. Not bad. Down to 5. Sweet. All it takes is one wee miss though and someone's fucking dead.
What's next?
Especially this early on, bro. No killing Felix, I don't think. Don't be silly. Ooh. Oh my god, what's up with the shit levels? Fucking magic though. I don't need magic. Man, I'm not having you killing someone to do. You're nuts. You are nuts, mate. To do is pure chip right now, and I like it. Don't crit though. Perfect. Okay, this one's pretty good for Ingi. We're not killing him with an axe, to be silly. Wow, we're not even killing him! So really don't be silly, you know? Man, why is Annette so good early on, you know? She's got the rallies, she's got the chip, you know? And she'll level up by healing when we get her there. Do we like this? I kinda like it. Can you hit that guy? I'm taking that, fuck it. One, two, three, four. Okay. Come on.
That one is expected.
I mean, we gotta like take low hits. It's the only way to go about it. That's lovely. Jubbly. How about the training axe? Yo.
You're weak. Finished already?
Not too bad. I've only got like 5 heals, so I need to be a wee bit chill. Man, this bit's dumb though. They just keep coming, and it's like we gotta just pack it up, you know? It's fine. I guess we could go in a wee bit, but I don't know. I used to just wait, you know? So I didn't want to go in there and have them all cluttered, so I'm just gonna wait down here. It's honestly the safest way to go about it. I'm gonna have to use some. What's this guy doing? Why is he so far back, man? You really? Because he's trying to piss everyone off, that's why. I know most people, we just go straight down and then you kill. Is this guy doubling anyone? That's what I'm a wee bit scared of. Most people just go like straight down here and then you can kill him. I think we're gonna have to kill all these enemies though if we want to maximize XP. And, you know, like I say, I think no having ox barrels is actually going to be a lot more worse than I thought it was going to be. It's cool. We might as well though. God, 22 damage. 22. I'm putting Dudu in there. Now, what about that, huh? I see they're too scared now. Level 1 Dudu going in. She can stay over there. Oh, how the hell did that happen? Back in there. Man, fuck. Alright. Stop hitting me. I'm in bush. Oh, what? Yeah, I forgot about that. Just keep coming. Just looking to get our main ones up, dude. Right, we've got a level 1. We've got a level 1 Ingrid here. Damn, look at this. There's 5 damage from Ash. Like, what the fuck? I'm looking to get this kill to Felix. Maybe harder than it looks. Got 13D, we need 7. Six. I got 6. It's just a matter of time before one of these miss. That's the thing, you know. No speed? Interesting. It's definitely interesting that we never got speed there. I got 5D here. 5 of your finest damage. That's cool. We'll take this. Kill him. Oh no! I mean, it was gonna happen. What did I just say? Fuck. Come on, man.
What's next?
Thinking about this game though and playing like new Mystery of the Emblem, like this game is so fucking easy, it's actually the fact that we have this, I tell you, it would if you were gonna do like a no divine pulse run, you'd have to
stay
do
focused.
Some sort of cheese strats, do you know what you like? I think. Right, we've got a level up here. Not necessarily cheese strats, but what? That's 2 magic, by the way. This is a bad Felix. 2 magic. Really bad, actually. Wow, he could crit me for 15. So what? Do-do-do-do. Tough call. Gonna need someone to be level 5 soon, aren't we? We'll work on the main character. Although, the main character is never really an amazing unit for me. It's more about the others. Like, people like fucking Ingrid are important, as far as I'm concerned. Yeah.
I did what I had to.
She's like one of the, she's one of the things that will cheese this mode, you know, it's, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Fact that we've only got how many heals? 1 more heal left. What good are you? Like, the healer's early on, because we only have 5 heals, man. That's why she's got to get healing up, you know? Right, so who's coming down? It's definitely him coming down first. Jesus. I think we need to use a gambit here if we can. 45. Come on, dude. We get Ash up there though, we will get a better hit rate. But, yeah, no. Where's this guy hitting? Fine. That's not too bad. Right, forget about these two. As long as we try and gambit them. Leave him there. Man, look at that. 24 damage. Fuck you, dude. So, we'll go in here. We're going for the gambit. If I fucked it up, no big deal. Got 70 hit rate on it. It's no the worst, but it's no the best. But that is how it goes.
You have my support.
It's our chance to prevail.
Okay. There's really no definitive way to be hitting gambits. That's what I mean. Oh, she can't even make it there, did? Okay, we'll take that. Let's go. Well, wait a minute. That's bad. Alright.
Each battle, a chance to grow.
Just because it'll,
That one is expected.
Okay, see, Oh, I actually thought he was killing him. It's all my bad, that then. What pissing about in this level, eh? I know why people finish it early, I mean. Wow, that was a 2% crit as well. Man, how dare you, you know? Oh, bruv. Alright, I'm gonna have to waste the Tempest Lance. Fuck. I'm trying to get her up too, dude. We're trying to get the All Stars up here, you know. Trying to get the All Stars going. Why are you here, Dudu? Jibation. Dudu's actually not too bad on these levels because he's got like got the defense, huh? It would be so nice to like use gambits here. You know, the problem is gambits are only ever useful at shit parts of, like, I mean, like, gambits are obviously like hella useful later on once the hit rate gets good, but early on it's just like a fucking hit and hope, dude. That's nice. Got 11 damage on you? 6 without a Tempest.
I did what I had to.
Ooh! Ooh! Actually, it's actually worse if you get strength for me, because when we make you a Wyvern Rider, the strength is irrelevant. You know, we want all the speed we can get now. I would have put Dudu in there, but. Wow, no, it's actually, he's doubling us with a fucking axe. Yeah, that was a wee bit more than I thought. Fine. Look, I mean, we can't, like, see, it's a good job we're not using Ash. You know, like, because he's still, like, level 1, dude. That's what I mean. Can't even kill that guy here. This guy's buff as shit. And look how much work Annette's put in. She's still level 1, you know? She did. There's not enough, like. Wow, how's this? It's a bad hit rate. It's an actual ass hit rate. We'll go with the training axe here.
You're weak.
Do 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 do. Mercedes just sitting about doing nothing. She's out of heals, what else can I do? And this guy's coming down on his lonesome? Christ. This level's so fucking boring. But we wanna get. We need to get our XP up, dude. Oh, look at this. Look at this jabroni. Nice positioning. Very nice, if I say so myself. Lovely. Large bull. What do we got here? 12. Oh, wow. It's a 75. But I didn't mind it. Something will make us use a Divine Pulse here, whether it just be like, you know, something will happen.
Just give up.
Come on, mate. The good stuff.
Whoops. Oh well.
Whoops. Well, to be honest, man, I do not see getting defense as a level up a whoopsie. You know, I mean, sure,
what
there's sure there is some bad shit, but we could have had worse. We could have had luck. You know, it's like, I honestly do not mind getting defense. Oh man, there's another bloody archer here, bro. Like, what the? We've got a head of 79.
Why am I even here?
No bad. Stronger, huh? But he has dung magic 3 times in a row. It's a good job that one was, you know, no big deal. That's just weird, eh? Like, it's no summon Felix Dings, I don't think, magic. It's strength and speed, strength and speed. He can be the savior of some people's playthroughs. He's like that good, but wouldn't they say he's been all that here, because we've no actually dung any strength, you know? That would be nice. Would it be bad to get him a level up here? Get the top dogs in there. This game's all about jubation, eh? I mean, every game is, but, you know.
Well.
Nice.
Who's next? I'm getting stronger.
Not a single bit of speed yet. From our boy, the king. Why are you here? Right, I'm leaving you back here because you can't do shit. At least Annette can rally someday, you know? Dudu could maybe stand there. I cannot remember what triggers this fool to come round, but. So Sylvain and Felix, if they could get level 5, would be the sickest shit. Doubt it though. Maybe though, if we actually piss about with Costas. You are actually up here. Actually upset with you. Yeah. Pretty sure Costas can kill the main. And around comes this jabroni, dude. Sick. We take those.
Another step forward.
Where's the speeds? Shit. You know the problem with this archer is he actually goes in line of Costas, I remember, yeah. So we need to wait for him to come down. Ingrid level 5? Is that something that could happen? I don't think so. He's got D there. Training axe would be cool. Oh no, he just killed him. Fuck. Fuck your crest. Yeah, he's this bloody archer, dude. Why can you not reach? Jesus.
Can't take much more.
Be quiet. And shoot this guy, please.
Next time, bring your friends.
Nice.
I haven't.
Strength, we will take. Right, we need to see the damage this guy is pumping out, though. Need full HP for sure. To do going in. Level 1 to do.
My thanks.
Okay. We got the sick hits from the dude. One damage. Let's go. Get bodied. Wow. Doubled. Do you think that will only give Sylvain a level up, will it?
Nah.
Nope. It might have actually, come to think about it. Strength again.
Have I improved some?
What's going on?
We have defeated the thieves. We'll follow the knight's instructions for what to do next. You led us well, Professor.
39 turns. But hey man, I feel like it's gotta be done if we're gonna be doing no ox battles and shit. How else we get an XP? I don't know.